Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you one of the easiest ways to make money on YouTube. And literally anybody can do this, and all you need is a smartphone, desktop, laptop or tablet, and you can do this. And some of the examples that I'm going to show you look ridiculous and you're probably going to laugh. But people are making money with these kind of videos. But before we begin, please like this video, and if you didn't already, please subscribe to my channel and turn all notifications on so you don't miss any of my new videos. With that being said, let me just jump in my computer and we're going to start.
Take a look at this video. Microsoft Word tutorial, how to insert image into Word document. It's a simple video tutorial because everybody knows how to add image into Word document. And let me just play this video for a second. As you can see, there is not even a voiceover, there is not even a music, there is nothing. This guy literally just screen record himself adding image into Word document table, and that's it. And everybody who knows how to use Microsoft Word can make video tutorial like this. And as you can see, this video got 29 million views. And I know that this channel is in YouTube partnership program because they are running ads on this video. So let me just pull my calculator so I can quickly calculate how much money this video actually made. So 29 million views. So 29 million views, 29,181,132. I will divide this with 1,000. Okay, and now I will this multiply with, let's say they are making $3 on 1,000 views. So I will multiply this with 3. So this video made more than $80,000. This simple video made more than $80,000. And take a look at this video, for example. Beginner's Guide to Excel. Excel Basic Tutorial. And this guy literally showed some basic Excel functions. And everybody who knows how to use Microsoft Excel can make video like this. And this channel is also in YouTube partnership program. And this video got 9 million views. So let me just pull my calculator again so I can calculate how much money this video made. So this video got 9,727,433 views. So I will divide that again with 1,000. And let's say this video also made $3 on 1,000 views. So I will multiply that with 3. So this video made $29,000. So basically, you need to give the solution for people's problems. You need to answer on their questions. So how do you find questions that people are asking? You can go on Google and here in search bar, you can simply type something like how to, let's say, Windows. And here you can see safe mode, how to Windows 10 version, how to Windows Movie Maker, how to Windows Update. So you can make tutorials on how to update Windows, how to use Windows Movie Maker. And let's just say how to Windows 10 safe mode, how to Windows 10 setup, how to Windows 10 print screen, and so on and so on. And you can even do alphabetically. Let's say how to Windows 10 A, activate, activate free, how to update off, and you can go B, how to bootable USB, how to backup, how to Windows 10 brightness, and so on and so on. You can go C, and you can go D, and you can go E, and so on and so on. And go through these questions and ask questions in every possible topic, and then make a short 4, 5, 7 minute long video tutorial on each of these questions. And let me just show you few more examples. For example, 3 easy ways to connect any headset headphones to PC 4, to PlayStation 4. And literally anybody knows how to do this. You just need to connect a few cables and that's it. And you can make tutorial like this. Just go and record yourself connecting those cables. And you can also make tutorial, for example, how to connect PS4 with the TV and stuff like that. Also, for example, you can create tutorial on how to screenshot on Mac. I mean, this is so simple. You just need to press 3 buttons and that's it. And literally anybody can do this. And all you have to do is just record yourself pressing those 3 buttons. As you can see, it's literally 1 minute long video. And that video got 1.7 million views. This video got 146,000 views, 2.1 million views, 548,000 views. And if you're wondering, why would people click on your video? Why would they watch your video when there is plenty of other videos showing how to create a screenshot on Mac? Well, if you have a better thumbnail, then they will click on your video. They will watch your video. And plus, as you can see, these videos are uploaded 6 years ago, 10 months ago, 8 years ago, 2 years ago. And if you upload your video now, then your video will be new video, new updated video. And people will watch that video just because it's new. And everything changed. And for example, if you're making tutorial on Microsoft Excel, Excel is not the same like it was 8 years ago, 2 years ago. And when you upload new updated version, people will watch that new updated version. And let me show you one more example and my personal favorite, and that is how to send email in Gmail. I mean, everybody knows how to send email in Gmail, and yet this video got 853,000 views, and everybody who knows how to use Gmail can make tutorial like this. And all you need is a screen recorder. You can use OBS Studio screen recorder. It's free. If you are using Windows 10, you can use Windows 10 screen recorder. Let me just click here. Okay, let me scroll. And okay, Microsoft Expression. And then Microsoft Expression Encoder for Screen Capture. That is a free screen recorder by Microsoft. And if you don't have Windows 10 screen recorder, just go there, download it, it's free. And you can even make a tutorial on OBS Studio or a tutorial on Microsoft Expression Encoder for screen recorder or Windows 10 screen recorder as they call it. And you can also use YouTube to find questions that people are asking. Just here in search bar, type something like how to send email on Gmail, play Among Us, delete Instagram account, deactivate Instagram account, how to tie a tie. Just make tutorials on this stuff, simple tutorials. As you see, those are 5 to 7 minute long videos, and literally anybody can make these videos. And like I said, this is one of the easiest ways to make money on YouTube. You don't even need to show your face. People don't even need to hear your voice. All you have to do is just go on Google or on YouTube, find the questions that people are asking, make a video tutorials showing them how to do that, and you can literally make and upload videos like this every day. That's it for today, guys. If you wish to see more ways to make money online, make sure to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like this video. And also on your right side, you can see more videos that you can watch on YouTube that may help you to make money online.